billions of years in the dark of interstellar space.
This is the planet Earth, our planet. It's a small planet wrapped in clouds. For us, it's a very important place. It is home. But supposing we look away from the Earth, travel in our imaginations across the vast starry stretches of outer space. Then we can imagine other stars. Stranger stars by far that ever shone in our night sky. Planets, too. This calm, serene orb, sailing majestically among the myriad stars of the moon. Perhaps this star, too, is home for somebody. Can we imagine the sort of